now as they run down the hill to the third last fence. The big horse, Milhouse, with Arkle closing on him. And it's Milhouse and Willie Robinson, Arkle and Pat Taff, and Pat being shouted for from the stands now. Irish voices really beginning to call for him now as he starts to make up ground on Arkle. It's Milhouse, the leader from Arkle. Arkle making ground on the far side at the third last fence. Milhouse is over the leader from Arkle second. They've got two fences left to jump now in the Gold Cup with Milhouse, the leader from Arkle, and a long way back is Parcell, then King's Nephew. This is the second last fence, and they're still both full of running, still going great guns, both of them. It's Milhouse on the inside, jumps it only just ahead of Arkle. Now they're rounding the home turn, and this is it. And Willie Robinson's got his whip out, and Pat Taff is shaking up Arkle. And this is the race now to the last fence. It's Arkle on the stand side for Ireland and Milhouse for England on the far side. And this is it, with Arkle just taking the lead as they come to the last fence. It's going to be Arkle if he jumps it. Arkle coming to the last now, and Arkle a length clear of Milhouse. He's over and clear. Milhouse is trying to challenge him again, but it's Arkle on the stand side. Milhouse over on the far side, coming up towards the line, and Arkle is holding him. Arkle going away now from Milhouse. This is the champion. This is the best we've seen for a long time. Arkle is the winner of the Gold Cup. Milhouse is second.
Well, there's no doubt about it now. There was no conceivable excuse. It was a fine, clean, perfectly run race, a clear-cut victory with Arkle producing a fine burst of speed. Well, I'll let the crowd take over as you'll hear the reception this great horse is receiving here at Cheltenham from the crowd. English joining Irish and giving him an immensely well-deserved ovation. Surely undisgraced in defeat, the English champion just beaten by an even greater horse.